All right, so we're gonna be filming.
Yeah, why do y'all got me filming in here?
But look, we're gonna be filming in for a little bit because your friend decided to go crazy and fuck up the studio. You kicked this out.
Anyway.
Now that we are here in Denver, Colorado, I finally have my top six guys after a very brutal elimination of half the cast.
This is nice.
They were just on the show trying to fuck. I mean, the people that I still have here now are the people that clearly want something more than sex.
That house was incredible. The view was amazing. And I'm from the north, so I really like the snow. Oh, I was just completely in my element.
And it's all for free, right?
I hope so.
Oh my God.
This place is looking like a winter wonderland. Why is it even a competition? Like, I'm here.
Is this real?
The creepy shit, though, was that damn deer on the wall. And that shit was real, too.
That shit's cool. That's a little creepy.
I would definitely vacation here.
I think I found a really, really good group of guys that could possibly be exactly what I need in my life.
I feel like Nick should definitely choose me for the winner because I have multiple businesses. We're both successful. We both have the game on lock. There's a lot of light skins in here.
Baby.
I'm like the only pure melanin.
I had sex with two of the cast members and I messed around with about five of them.
This is for us.
Are you drinking?
Yeah, I'm drinking.
Okay,
I'm
this
drinking.
Is for us. Yeah, not them. We don't. Sir, we don't.
Nick claims that he fucked half of the cast. How you feel about that?
Who said that? He said that, or are you saying that?
Nick said he fucked half the cast.
I didn't know that.
To us.
This is being great and awesome.
But like we know, we did a little bit of.
A bitch might get scratched, a bitch might get punched, a bitch might get kicked, but as long as there's one bitch standing on top and that bitch is me, then I'm good.
So how do you guys feel about being on the show?
It's crazy.
It's so amazing. I'm just like, you know, so excited.
Okay.
So yes, Nick. Oh my God, Nick. He is sexy as fuck.
So how do you guys feel about being in the top six? Do you guys feel like you're going to go home or like?
No, not at all.
Yeah, I'm not going home.
Okay. I think four or five people are going home actually, but hey.
Are you one of them?
Yeah.
Clearly
yeah.
Not.
Definitely one of them.
So word in the house is that Nick is going around sleeping with everybody.
The girl's a caddy, huh?
I got a dick between my legs.
Oh, excuse me? Are you sure?
You want me to whip it out, but it's not for
no,
you.
No, thank you. You need to whip it out for him.
I will. He's seen it.
Especially the one that painted on him. Dylan? Yeah, that helped.
I'm sorry. I really wasn't ready, and he tried it, but didn't go too far. First of all, I think it was a little juice.
So that was like a major turnoff.
Major turnoff.
He's a painter.
Is there another question?
Watch your mouth.
Excuse me, was I talking to you?
Watch your mouth.
Was I talking to you?
Watch.
No, you stay over there.
These girls grow up.
Thank you.
It's a lot of
fun.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to get all these other bitch asses out of here so I can have myself and my Nick together.
Speak when spoken to. He wasn't talking to you. He made a
promise. I'll show you. As soon as you.
You know what? I'm not going to be
any. All right, guys.
It's a lot of pussies in the room.
We really are.
So I guess this is my chance to find something that's real. You know, test the waters out and see where it goes.
Oh gosh.
These girls are trying, man.
I think they're over there. They're kind of on the ghetto side. Like, you can tell by the way that they dress and the way that they talk.
I ain't worried about that. Which one of us is going to win? One of us.
One of y'all have to win. If they go home with that man, I'm going to be real upset. Real upset.
John gives me silent but deadly, which I love. Those are the biggest freaks. Like, I know that he's just nasty.
Once again, there's a lot of light skins in here.
What's up with you, light skin?
I'm just gonna open up so easily, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so I'm ready for that.
I got some really good guys. Everybody has really good potential.
Oh shit, look, it's a deer.
Oh, she's cute.
It just comes down to like who is gonna be serious with me or not.
All of these bitches are so fucking fake.
I mean, you could tell. I agree. We need to get them eliminated already.
Yo, and they are so boring. It's unbelievable. Like, I listen to everything that they be saying, and they don't talk about shit. And at the same time, they talk about each other.
And
like,
you forgot they have no ass. No ass at all.
What they be saying? First of all, John told me that Dylan is here just to promote his music. That's the only reason why that bitch was here, and I knew it. I knew it. So that bitch came trolling into the fucking house talking about she could sing. And I thought that it was extremely funny that those bitches are always talking about each other.
You're just now saying something about all this? Like, what? We could use that to get him out of here.
Yeah, but we have to get King out first, because him and Nick are getting way too close to my comfort.
I agree.
It's ridiculous.
I agree.
But
I mean, hey, there's a chance to go get in his ear now. You know something about it.
I'm about to do that.
No.
Are you?
I'm gonna do this.
Go handle yours.
May I have a Long Beach? What are you drinking, sir?
Why are you talking to me?
So when Carl mentioned about Dylan being an opportunist, I took it upon myself to confront Dylan and ask him what was his real intentions on being here.
So, what? I heard about your little secret. When does your album come out?
Why are you worried about that, honey? I don't know why this man is talking to me.
Seems like your friends are betraying you.
Excuse me?
That big mouth John.
Oh, well, you know.
Seems like you're playing by yourself.
Oh, but it is a game to win, right? I don't know why. You know, there's some truth to what he was saying. You know, I am here to find love, but I'm also here to kind of get some more leverage because, you know, I am trying to drop my album.
My advice to you is play for yourself. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm doing, honey.
Thanks for the visit. But yeah, you're right, boo. Thanks. You and your friends are so fucking messy, I'm not even here for it.
That's the only thing you said right, my friends. But that friend of yours, John, seems like he got a big mouth. I'm putting you out there, it seems like you're playing him by yourself.
And? He was just here to promote his dry ass music. His skin is dry, his lips are dry, his hair is dry. He's just a dry bitch.
Bitch!
Next time on The Gay Bachelor.
Sup? I'm so excited you're still here.
I'm excited you keep choosing me. Yeah. It's freaking great.
I think you deserve to be here.
Really? Why?
You've earned it. You've earned it. I think that your personality complements mine. So I think that we mesh very well.
I think so too. I think that's why you keep picking me. I love it. Yeah. I love every single moment.
You've been in the house like the less drama.
Yeah, I'm not really with that, you know? I'm here for you, not really here. Like, I made a few friends, but, like, I mean, my focus, which is you. Okay. So I feel like, actually too far. Oh. But yeah.
Closer is good.
Yeah, I'm more focused on you.
I think this is really helping my decision.
I hope so.
I have 6 more people left, so this is gonna be a little hard, but you're...
I'll make it a lot easier for you if you need me to.
I hope so. We'll see. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.